Welcome back to Main Body Reprogramming, here with Johnny, and we're going to do some Wim Hof breathing, and this is just good for everything, getting to that spiritual enlightenment that you may be looking for, or better health, physically, emotionally, whatever it may be. So what we're going to do is do 30 breaths. Inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. And then on the 30th breath, we're going to just hold it for about 30 seconds to a minute. Then we're going to do it again and do the exact same thing for the third time. And then we're going to hold it out for as long as we can and let the body breathe. As in, breathe through the skin. I want you to feel that sensation running through your body. And think of the skin, the different layers, from down in through the skin, into the tendons, the muscles, the bone, right into the marrow. And if you think more on this line, your senses will just rise that little bit higher. So let's go. You can do this with your eyes closed or open or standing up or something down. Wim Hof would say laying down, but I would say no, because you're limited in your upper body motions as you're breathing. So it's restrained you. So sitting down is good, but don't be leaning on anything, keeping your back straight. Another thing is locking the abdomen in and pulling up all the organs as you're breathing, lifting them up under the ribcage. So let's go. And then here if you wish. Try to hold it slightly longer than you wish. Hold it. And exhale. Now round two. Straight into. Bring the breath in through the nose and out through the mouth, flowing. Thank you. and hold it. And hold it. And exhale. Right. Get into the third round, I'm just going to go straight into it. But I want you to really put something into it. I'm sure you're finding or sensing your body at the moment. So I really want you to take deep breaths and take in as much air as possible. And I want you to hold it for as long as you can. Obviously not too long. But as long as it's comfortable, just over, slightly going past that comfort zone. So let's go. And hold it. And hold it. Slowly rise. Just let the body come back to its natural breath. Sensing the body. Feeling the energy moving through. Good round, loosening up. Moving shoulders, twisting the body, moving your fingers, your hands, toes, your feet. And you should find some difference in that and how your body's sensed. Maybe you feel more energized. But putting it into practice, you'll bring wonders to your health and to your life. Hope this helps you see a difference in what you can do for yourself. This Mind Body Reprogramming. Thank you.